Why am I a Muslim? I am a Muslim because I believe I was created by a maker. And I believe that maker is the only one who deserves any act of worship. I want to have a direct relationship with my maker. That's why I'm a Muslim. I don't want to go via a stick or a stone or a tree or a grave or another person. I want to go me and Allah. Me and my maker who made me and made entire creation. That's why I'm a Muslim.